Yeah. Came to pick you up. From your house, you weren't there.
My grandparents took us away from my father. It matter to you,
Paul? My older brother. My dad wanted him to take over the fishing business, you know. But Paul was too good for that. He wanted to get off the Cape. Fight like dogs about it, and it was just awful, and I would listen, and yet for some reason I took my dad's side. I wanted him so bad to just give in, but he joined the Marines. I called him a selfish jerk. The day he left. And that's all I got to say to him. Because he died. Two years ago. And then.
I'm sorry.
Madeline, that is what I will regret for the rest of my life. Your family is your family.